In these times of prohibition, our kindly neighbors to the north are looking more and more savvy. Canada began the process of making pot available to all adults as soon as Prime Minister Trudeau took office in 2015. With millions of marijuana dollars flowing through Canadian stock exchanges and recreational sales beginning 2018, Canada seems poised to dominate the globe.